In Lockport, a crash involving a school bus shut down part of Transit Road near Frisk Road for about an hour this morning. Starport Superintendent Dr. Sean Croft tells Two on Your Side that 16 kids were on the bus at the time of the crash, ranging from kindergartners to fifth graders. The kids were a little shaken up from the accident, but thankfully nobody was hurt. We are also told that parents are being called to inform them what happened.